bumbleberry pie. Oh my, this pie is amazing. You have it on this moderator's authority. Don't give up pie for Lent.
Why?
Well, I'm inviting you to Affirming Pie Day on Saturday, March 14th, 2020. Why pie? And what's pie? Public, intentional, explicit. P-I-E. Pie. These are the standards for a real and radical welcome for LGBTQIA+ and Two-Spirit people in our communities and faith communities. In our tradition, we might say that pi is prophetic news, gospel news, good news for all Christian communities to share. You are beloved of God and a celebrated part of this community of faith. On March 14th, draw the circle wide and join in. Host a storytelling event complete with pie or any other feast food from your culture. Make some plans for taking inclusive action in your context and community. Join many others across the land as we learn together how to widen safer sacred spaces for gender and sexual diversity. All faiths, traditions, and backgrounds are invited. You don't need to be an LGBTQIA-affirming ministry to join in. Wherever we are on the affirming journey, all of our pie stories are an important source of inspiration and possibly nutrition. If your community of faith says that it is welcoming of Two-Spirit and LGBTQIA+ people, but is not yet affirming, Pi Day might be the time to begin an affirming exploration. Welcoming is a good start, but being public, intentional, and explicit about the celebratory inclusion of all God's children in the ministry we've been given is vitally important to creating safe, celebratory, diverse, and loving sacred spaces. Pi Day is a national project co-hosted by Affirm United, S'Affirmer Ensemble, a national partner of the United Church of Canada, and by Affirming Connections, which brings together affirming and affirming curious ministries and conversations in the Calgary area. I'm glad that they've invited me to take part, and not just because of the pie. Public, intentional, and explicit. Now, that's sweet.